What is up, people? So yesterday I was playing Domination and I noticed something that I had not noticed before. I only noticed this because I was doing my typical challenge, no kills, just score. And for my surprise, I got two bouncing bitch, two shark dildo kills. And pretty much they ruined my challenge, but I was happy, you know, I got two shark dildo kills. Bam, there's another one here. Look, bam, another kill with a shock dildo, so I was all happy. And, I mean, I was waiting for the end of the match to, see my two delicious shock dildo kills on the scoreboard. And when I thought that I had seen everything by Treyarch, bam, they strike again. So only one kill counted. The other one didn't show up on the scoreboard, and I think that's a joke. And the only reason why I noticed this, and I'm severely upset because I got two shock dildo kills back to back, but only one was recognized. I'm severely agitated and very upset with this situation because God knows how many times Treyarch has robbed me, and how many times I could have had 350 plus gameplays, but because they keep stealing my kills, that wasn't possible yet. So, seriously, you damage a motherfucker, then he kills himself, and you don't get nothing. You don't get nothing. That's completely retarded. You don't get the score. You don't get score. You don't get the kill. You get the kill just on the kill feed, and you get a little fucking medal. That's all you get. So it's a joke.